Hey guys, what's going on? I am ForeverAfterReacts. Today we're checking out Jinjer's new single, I guess. Their new album drops, it's a live album from Melbourne. It drops November 20th, and I guess they dropped a new single on the live set called Retrospection. So, heck yeah, let's get right into that. I actually wasn't even going to post the Jinjer one in a while, but then I literally just refreshed my YouTube page, and there it was. Bam, right in my face. Gotta check it out.
Кто тебя выхаживал? Груз любовью скрашивал. Позднюю весной порастет травой тот, кто тебя нес.
Keep looking at his computer for like for the line to be moving along. I'm assuming this is like a track so they can hear in their ears to sing along with it. I don't have no idea how live shows are actually played for like big bands like this. I've played like 3 live shows in my entire life whenever I played bass for a band, but we just went with it. So with this computer, I'm trying to see if the line's moving. The line's been sitting right there in the middle the whole time, so I don't know really what's going on there. I kind of wonder how hard it is to, because I actually don't know another language, at least not fluently. I mean, I know a couple words from like for French and like Spanish, but like to start singing in, is it Ukrainian? I'm assuming, because they're from Ukraine, so I don't know if Ukrainian is like the correct terminology for the language, but that and then coming out and then start singing in English is kind of blows my mind. That's tough. So I'm really enjoying this song as well. I mean, it's gonna sound weird now, but the song hasn't been like too heavy. There's been like a lot of clean singing and not like a lot of craziness going around musically. So it's kind of been like a fluid, fun pace. The guitar tone is really sick by this dude. Really sick. I need to learn or get new equipment for whenever I play guitar, because the sound that I hear all the time for the past like 6 years is kind of getting stale. No, I can't wait to actually hear that song in just in general, like a studio version of that. I don't think I'm actually looking it up right now. I don't think it's an actual there is a music. Why does it say new single? Yeah, the song's 8 months old or the video. Well, now I feel like a dummy now. It literally says, check out the brand new single for Retrospection, taken from the Jinjer's upcoming live album, Alive in Melbourne, out November 20th. And I feel like a dummy. I gotta go check out the actual song, because I really, really enjoyed that one. Cross-language speaking, screams were nice, all the instrumentals were... I'm not gonna say dumbed down, because I probably, for sure, couldn't play any of what they were playing. But still sounded more simple, not too chaotic, and just a fun song in general. I have to say that I 100% crush on Tatiana. I would pronounce her last name. I think it's like, I'm gonna butcher it. It's like Chmeluk. Probably butchered that right there. But yeah, it's an incredible band. Always a good time watching Jinjer. I say the same thing every time. Can't wait for live shows. Need to check them out live in person. Got to get some of my friends to start listening to them. That way I can have someone to go with whenever they come anywhere near the U.S. on the East Coast. So, yeah. It's always fun watching Jinjer. I know I'm going to have a double feature of their song that I'm drawing a blank on. I know I'll get it just in a second, but I know I have to check out their live version and their studio version of it's Pit of Consciousness that I'll be doing soon. But I thought this was a new song, so I was like, oh, okay, you know, I'll just do this now because it says there's a brand new single. It just released 2 days ago. So, yeah, you know, I'll do that. Now I feel like a dummy, but hey. You know, anyways, guys, I have my handles are here in the bottom of the screen. If you guys would follow me on anything, just to let me know about new singles that come out on any music, any band that you guys like. That'd be huge for me. I also stream some video games on Facebook. The link's in the description if you guys want to check that out. If not, no big deal. I am Forever After Reacts, and hope you guys have a good day. Oh, also, wait. I'm so close to 100 subs. So close. I'm at 95 at the time you're watching this video. If you guys could help me out, that'd be major. Yeah, so anyways, guys, have a good day.